Joel Embiid doesn't just talk the talk, he walks the walk and even dresses the part. Earlier this week, Embiid expressed concerns surrounding the NBA bubble in Orlando, saying, quote, "I don't think it's going to be safe enough." Well, when he showed up for the Sixers' flight to Florida on Thursday, he was well protected, making a fashion statement that couldn't be more on trend for 2020. Mask, check. Gloves, yup. Full hazmat suit, fit for a 7-foot basketball star? Oh yeah.